bum bum. Excuse me, dog. I need to walk through here. What the fuck? Get out of my way. Here in Holland, you can get it anywhere. I've tried all the soft drugs. It's all about the soft stuff. I don't know what a soft drug even is. I don't know what a soft drug is. They're just nice and soft and squishy. I like the squish they make when I snort them. So much beer. Beer's technically a drug, right? Well, why don't we define it as a drug? It's mood-altering. And it's a substance. But when you talk about drugs, nobody's like, I do lots of drugs. Beer. All the time. It's like, it's not a drug, you idiot. It totally is. I'm not saying that we have to, like, regulate it or something like that, but is there some definition of drug that does not apply to beer? It can't be that it's, you know, it's legal that it's, so it's not a drug. It's like marijuana is still a drug, but still legal in some places. Have you killed the 1,000 slimes yet? I have no idea. Thug life, dog. Get the annoying dog mod. Yeah. Yeah, coffee's a drug. There you go. I do lots of drugs. Caffeine, beer. I said lots of them and then I listed two of them. RIP. Ibuprofen? I don't even like to take ibuprofen though. I don't like to put substances in my body, kinda. Just kinda. Like, you know, you can get like mentally addicted to some things, like you think you need an ibuprofen, otherwise your leg's gonna fall off. I don't want to do that. I don't want that shit. Game Slayer, you heading back to work? Thank you for showing up. Thank you so much for the 5069. Again! Damn. Good on you. Thank you so much for supporting my ass. Just my ass, though. Guess I'm a drug addict. I can't live without my coffee. That's what I'm saying. That hop is hopping again. What does that mean? You guys, what does it mean when it hops? He's like, oh, oh, it's chilly in here. Oh, Jesus. Oh, this one's hopping too. What do you want from me? I don't understand. They infested with bugs? Do I have slimy bug beer? You know, I could actually probably write that on the label, like, cool bug beer. Like, if I had a bug infestation, people would be like, whoa, that sounds interesting. I like to live life on the edge. And they would drink it, not knowing that it was a complete mistake and that it's a bad thing that there's bugs. Organic bugs. Today we learned that we're all addicts. Alcohol is a drug, people just don't refer to it as a drug. That's what I'm saying, why don't we refer to it as a drug? Those oranges have been sitting on that tree for the past 3 streams. I know. I know. What are you trying to stick up for your citrus relatives? What is this, family time? What is this, Maury? I don't give a shit. Oh, it's Friday. I give a shit about that. I give a shit about the Fridayness. Hello, rabbits. Do you love me yet? Still 2 hearts. Unbelievable. Takes such a long time to woo this rabbit. Silly rabbit. Give me your fucking hand. That's how that commercial goes, right? Beer contains hop. Yeah, I know. One battery equals one virtual hop. Boo, ba-doo-ba-da-ba-dee. Boo, bibbidi doo, bibbidi bip bop bop boop bibbidi bip boop 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 bop. Shorthand. I already have a battery. You do. Quit hogging the batteries, Basser. At $5 a month, that battery is really, it's not that expensive. It's not that expensive to get that battery. Why, hello there. Let's see here. Rhubarb seeds. Nope, I don't need that. Bobbed hook. Rhubarb pie. Yam seeds. Duck feather. Walnut bench. And a rare seed. Nah, I don't really need any of these things. Eggplant parmesan. Plus one mining, plus three defense. Barbed hook. No. Nope. Rip. I'm gonna go buy an iridium sprinkler just to have. Just so I can show it off to the neighbors. Because that's what life is all about, you know? Driving past the biggest IKEA in the world right now. I don't mind IKEA. I've gotten a bunch of stuff from IKEA. It's cheap. What the flippin' flappity flips was that? Was that a big giant turd that just fell into the sewer? Oh my god, it was a turd. I'll buy your recipes. I'll buy your stupid recipes. But I won't like it. Boop up, boopy. IKEA has nice tables. There's an IKEA here in Minneapolis. I go there. The only problem is when you go there, and I've got a really small car, right? I go there. And then you get out of it and you realize that you can't actually fit the stuff that you bought in your car. That's happened to me twice. Because I'm an idiot, apparently. Spatial awareness is just not there. But yeah, so that was fun. Alright, you fucking oranges. I'm gonna pick you. I'm not gonna like it. I'm gonna eat all three of you right now. Teach you his boss. Did he get his girl? Oh, totally, Bean. How's Bumbo doing, by the way? I don't know. Abigail doesn't really take care of him. He's gonna have a flat head because he doesn't get picked up very often. He's gonna choke himself in that crib, and this lady doesn't even care. The bear's watching over him, though. The bear's got it. I don't understand how they just made him sleep. Like, they could have had him do something, you know? He could be out and about somewhat. We got a crystal path recipe, didn't we? And a wicked statue, coal and stone.
More things for the child.
Oh, I can't put it inside? I can put it inside. I can't? I can. I can't? I can. He'll watch over the child.
The Dark Lord. We'll watch my child.
Yeah, that's a wall, dog. He's like, ooh, wall. I love wall. Have fun with that wall. These should be moved. I'm tired of looking at these fucking things. In my way all the time. This table can go like over here. Stupid fancy chair. Why did I buy that damn thing? Okay. It's looking a little bit better in here, you know? I like it. Can I pick that up? I gotta hit it. Alright. Alright. Let's move some things around. That's not where I wanted that. You dickhole. It's not where I wanted that. Yeah. Dog wants the wall in his mouth. Do you like cheese? I love cheese. Cheesecake, yes. Alright, let's place these things in a spot that makes sense. Can I not turn this around? I can't. Oh, you can't flip the TV. Son of a beach. We'll put the TV like... we'll just leave it there then. That's lame. Just kind of want everything out of the way. There we go. Nice. That's way better. How to decorate the house with huts. RIP TV. I don't need you, TV. I don't even watch TV in real life. I watch some things, but it's like very specific shows like Netflix or HBO. But I never just sit there and watch TV anymore, at least. I used to, but now I have no idea what's on TV. We're gonna have so many batteries. Oh my gosh. This screen doesn't even make sense because we're so zoomed out. How zoomed in can we get? Oh my god. It's so close. It's too close. I can't handle that. No, no thank you. Maybe like in a little bit further. There. Alright, should we just sleep it off? Oh, I forgot about the stupid cup on the table. We'll put the cup back and let's sleep it off. See what tomorrow brings. I watch Gotham and Lucifer. I watch Game of Thrones. I watch Vikings. I watch Daredevil. Those are some good ones. Penny Dreadful. Chantel really likes that one. She's into like vampires and shit because she's a female. I woke up early and did some exploring on my own. I found this. It reminded me of a solar essence. That's actually really nice. Thank you. I like this. I like this gift. This gift is all right with me. The blueberries are already back. It's two more days until the next season. Blueberries for days. Daredevil is good? Yeah. Try telling Chantel that. I'm like, you should watch Daredevil with me. She's like, I don't like the main actor. Well, whatever. I don't like the main actress of Penny Dreadful, but I still fucking watch that shit with you. York. $169. Huts, you're on TV, silly. Yeah, but I'm not like on TV, you know? You know what I mean. Don't play with me, gamester. And hello. I'm the dickest dick in the dickverse. Okay. $480 gold hops. Yeah. Pretty sure we're gonna need some more, okay, I'm tired of you, little baby tree. I'm so sorry. Baby murder. Only here on Huts. I'm tired of having this many hops. We need more kegs. Just need to get that ore, you know? I don't even need to pick these hops. I don't even need to pick these hops. What am I doing? I'm airplaying this onto my TV. I get that I can be on a TV. I could glue a picture of my ass onto a TV and be like, my ass is on TV. But it better not be on TV, you know what I mean? I have exclusive rights to this ass. You better damn believe it. I don't know why I would glue it. Why would you tape a picture of your ass onto a TV? Who would glue a piece of paper onto their TV? That's insanity. Hello, everyone. Chantel looks fine. Where do I get that photo? Pass. Fishy bear, welcome. Excuse me, come through. Yep, okay, there we go. We're good. Stupid honey, fine, I'll take you, Jesus. Maybe the bees want their honey. Maybe the bees worked hard for that honey, and maybe I shouldn't just steal it right from underneath them. They're like, ah, I just spit that out of my mouth. Now I gotta go make more. I'm just kind of being a jerk. I should just leave the honey in there, really. Because I want the bees to like me, you know? It's like when the cow's happy, it makes better milk. Maybe it makes sour honey if you make them work too hard. Hello, Chino. Welcome back. You are on TV, Hutz. It's called Twitch TV. You guys are just fucking with me now. It's the new TV. I'll buy that. Ba-boop-ba-ba-doo-bee-ba-da-ba. Let's go for $1 million.
$1 million.
If we just keep sleeping, we could definitely get to $1 million. But I do want to make those kegs, you know? So I do this, and I do that. We're going to be out of clay. Can we buy clay from somebody? It's probably... probably could happen. What'd we run out of? We ran out of iron. Okay, classic. Ba boop ba 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 boop bop. Boop ba doop ba. Boom. Ba da ba da ba doom. Fucking Keg City. Look at me and my keg empire. Beautiful. It's a beautiful thing. Fucking loaded. Horseman! Welcome, Devin. Look at all them jumping kegs. They're hopping. Huh, get it? They're hopping. Did you get the joke? Stardew Keg Valley? Javati Warrior! 169, hello! I'm a huge fan of your YouTube channel. Love your work. I'm happy you became full-time. Keep chasing the dream and never give up. Love you. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Thanks for the 169 as well. Thank you. And welcome. Hello, my friends. Casual gamer, welcome. A kegger tonight? Much keg? You should sing on TV? Don't tell me what to do, Mom. Easy way to make 1 million is to make an 18 by 18 square of cranberries. I made 1.7 mil in my second fall season. That's what we got the blueberries for, right? But yeah, it's essentially the idea, right? Now that we have all these iridium sprinklers, we can absolutely do that. What's up, girl? You staring at that bench? You want to get it on the bench? Think you can find something better than that? I'm not so sure. She's talking about that gift that she gave me earlier. Oh good, the Dark Lord is still looking over my child.
The Dark Lord.
That sounds racist. He's just a lord. Why do we have to label him with his color? Why does that have to come into play? Huh? Crooks, hello. Beer me. Beer, 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 beer. We got so much beer, beer. Yes, hello? Can I help you? Dear Huts, tonight at around 10 o'clock p.m., a rare and beautiful event will take place. The Moonlight Jellies will be passing through, is where we scoop up our jelly for lube for the entire town. Yay, lube festival. Moonlight lube festival. Moon lube festival. Who wants me to stop saying the word lube? By a show of hands. Say goodbye to your berries, Huts. Yeah, until I plant more the next season. Alright, battery packs, let's put them away. Let's put those battery packs away. Remember when I was like, oh, we need more batteries? And now I'm like, oh, we need less batteries. So you're saying cranberries are worth more than blueberries. Gotcha. The old cran. Happy to help, dude. Oh, nice, Shibati. Keep saying lube. Moon Lube Festival. Festival of lubing. Sassy. One punch. How's it going, Huts? We're here to support you, and by we, I mean me and my little Doge Daisy. We're sitting here watching you. Hello, Daisy. Daisy! Daisy! Hey! Daisy, look up here, Daisy. I hope your dog was like, what kind of evil spirits are enchanting this room? It's the Dark Lord. He's just a lord. Good lord. Stop calling him dark. Lube it up, baby. And thank you for the $5, Sassy. I'm sorry, I didn't even mention that. Got so wrapped into the whole, like, Doge thing. I appreciate the $5. I appreciate your support. I appreciate you just being here. That's fantastic. Bastard's leaving? See you, dude. Thanks for modding. No school today. For Prissy Louvizia. Lobalot! $2 more. That makes a total of 5. Thank you, my friends. Thank you for your support. It's all right, Huts. It did not work. It didn't work, did it? Well, fuck you, Daisy. Kidding. That was a joke. Settle down. Say no to dog abuse. Could you put it in the goddamn machine? Oh my god. Jeez. Third try's a charm, eh? Alright, let's slap the rabbit with her wiener. They like that. Don't ask why. Call me Priscilla. Okay. Or Prissy? Prissy sounds like something else, doesn't it? How about pricey? It's getting worse. It did work. She started barking, Huts. Oh, good.
Good. Bark. Annoy everyone.
I have school for 5 hours a week, then normal 40. 5 hours a week does not sound too bad. It's Sunday, traveling merchant time. Let's do it. Na 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 na. Okay, seriously? Could you stop spitting out, like, fucking little tree things? Tree? God. All up in my space. Animal abuse with huts? Hey, I said no animal abuse. Junimo card is so hard. I know. Life elixir restores health to full. It's kind of like, you know, I don't know about that. Ice cream. It's hard to find someone who doesn't like this. Pufferfish, copper ore, yam seeds, refined quartz, large egg. Well, we did eat a large white egg earlier. You're a little late. You are a little late. Could you sell me some more Dark Lords to watch over my child? I could give my child the pufferfish to play with. That'd be a good idea, right? Here in Israel, we have a 20-day vacation. Sounds like a good deal. Collect my cousins, you lazy nerd. You can't make me. It's not out of laziness, it's out of spite. That's what you did not understand. Could you grow up? I hope that he does something this next month here. I'm going to bed. I don't give a shit. Oh, the moonlight jellies! RIP! I didn't go see the moonlight jellies. Not that I really care. I went the first time. It's not like anything happened. Fuck the moonlight jellies. Soiled it. Soiled it! Soiled it! Bumbo, could you wake the fuck up? Bumbo is still in a full coma. There's nothing that happens at the moonlight jelly thing, right? Right, guys? Right? No, I'm pretty sure nothing happens. Get the fuck away, grass. I'll open my business. You need to feed Bumbo a coin. Wouldn't that be sad if I actually like had to give him milk or something like that? And I just didn't realize that, so he just was like completely stunted, starving. I mean, nobody told me how to be a parent, okay? Nobody told me how hard it would be to be a parent. It's not my fault, okay? The malign being. Welcome. Look at all this grass. Oh my god, there's so many stupid rocks and things in the ground. Can't even walk through here. So annoying. We should do another tree massacre. Put them in line, you know? They're getting out of hand at this point. RIP blueberries. RIP the blueberries. You get hay from grass in the autumn? Why didn't I know that? You get hay from grass all the time, right? Why are you wearing a horse head? Burn down the forest, huts. Well, the ants will be pretty mad about that. They might come after me. And my family. Hey, apples and pomegranates, woo! Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Very nice. I like that. I approve of this. And some sweet, sweet gem berries. If I can pick it up. There we go. just gonna grab a few hops for the road. All right. Well done, everyone. Well done. Where's that rabbit? Gotta touch him. Still two. Gotta get him up to four. For him to love me enough to cut off his own paw and give it to me. All right, let's take this apple and pomegranate to the bundles. Or we need like 10 apples, don't we? 3 apples. But 1 pomegranate will do the trick. Okay, we'll just wait until we get enough to take there. We'll wait. Go buy some crops. Let's go buy those craps. Sacrifice my child? I missed something in the chat here. How you doing, Hutz? Pretty good, Mr. McBear. Artificial Live, don't give a shit about what you want. Abigail's birthday is this month. She's gonna get the best birthday sex ever. Oh, hi, Abigail. Dad, seem to be doing okay without me around. Pumpkin, corn, eggplant, bok choy, yam, cranberries. Okay, but I think Insider says go for the cranberries. I can go for some grapes, but I think I'll go for the cranberry, you know? I think I'm gonna go ahead and go for that cranberry. You haven't even cheered Ember, and he's like chill by the torches. He's fine. I believe in him and his fineness. How many cranberries do you think I need? I don't know, I lost count. Artichoke? I'll artichoke your mom. What? Lexa, 169, hi from the Czech Republic, Hutz. When will Stardew on YouTube? I will put Stardew on YouTube. There's an episode coming out tonight. There was a little bit of a break there because of my OBS. My software was crashing. And I had to download the videos off of Twitch and then put the videos from Twitch onto YouTube and then download them off of YouTube and edit them. It was a mess. It was a big old mess. Pierre is fucking loaded, man. Are you a friend with Abigail? Abigail? We're such breast friends. Sunflower is good, sir. Oh, I need one sunflower. You are correct. You are correct about this. Oops. I didn't even want to do that side. I want to start here. Gonna have so many cranberries. Gonna be cranberries for days. We'll make one sunflower. I promise you. We'll go back. We'll buy that tonight. If we go back, I'm getting some Dairy Queen. You can't stop me. I'm getting a Blizzard. Blizzard of the month was fresh poo-poo, so I'm all over that shit. Literally. Funny jokes, everybody. Okay, yeah, that's right. We didn't need to go this far. That one's not allowed. There we are. That's the limit. That's the reach. We got there. Clear these up so I don't actually put fertilizer on it. It's would be a big waste of time. Big waste of money, really. There. Actually, you know what? I have another iridium sprinkler. Why don't I just put that down? I'll put that down right there. And complete that. Where did I put that? I put that in this one. Boom! That's why you get one iridium sprinkler. Butterfinger blizzards? Nature abuse with huts. What's up with you guys and yelling abuse? Train is passing through. Yeah, I don't give a shit. Trains are stingy. Trains are stupid, okay? Fertilizer party. I'm not sure I bought enough. Scared off 10 crows. Good job, Mr. Scarecrow. Definitely did not buy enough. Okay, we'll go back. Buy a sunflower. And more fertilizer and cranberries. He's like, I'm not selling anything anymore. Come back when Pierre's tending the shop. Pierre, you son of a bitch. I just missed you. It's 5 o'clock right now. I will bite you with this horse beak. Don't fucking test me. What a dick. I literally just gave him thousands of dollars and he's gonna be like, nah, I don't tend to you. You're not a valued customer. Did you beat the dragon yesterday? I left while you were fighting it. I don't know, you'll have to find out. You'll see on the YouTube video or the Twitch VOD. All right, we'll just start planning these. I know we missed some spots. I know it's not perfect. It's good enough. Good enough. We'll go by and some more things tomorrow. Do you want to learn Italian? not right now. Not on stream. You're a son-in-law. He's obligated to be a dick to you. Wow. You're gonna be a good parent-in-law. Rip perfection. Perfection is a myth anyways. Can I walk through cranberries? I better be able to. Be super rip if I can't. Mr. Green Slime, I'm doing well. Thanks for showing up. All right, pretty good day today. Got a lot of stuff done. We're so close. The only thing we're gonna need now is a rabbit paw. I can teach you right now. Can we just like zoom forward in time to the era where we can just like zap things into our brain like the Matrix? Can we do that? Rip parenting. Can we grow giant pumpkins this season, please, honey? Don't tell me what to do. We're having cranberries. Jeez. Bunny, come outside. Come outside, you little fucker. Bunny. That's not a bunny. He's scared. He's scared. Come here, you little shit. Are you 2.5 yet? Oh my fucking lord. Is there something I can do for you, bunny? I don't even care about the mayo anymore. It's not even about the mayo. I just cleared out just in case they won't drop rabbit's paws. Get rabbit's paws from the flying squid things in the skull cave, just FYI. Rabbit's paws from the skull things? You're drunk. Alright. Alright. Let's go back and storm Pierre's house. Teach him a lesson. About serving valued customers. $3 from Byron. Hello. Welcome. What's going on, dude? You should ride Abigail like your pony. Good job, chat. Rip mayo. Fuck the mayo. It never did anything for me. I just gotta wait for him to open up. I think he opens up at 9 o'clock. Pierre, serve me. Why is he open till 9 p.m. if he's not actually open until 9 p.m.? Huh? You ever think about that? Yes, sir. That's where you get him. Flying squid things in the skull caves. Should we try that out? We could try that out. Save some time.
Is mayo an instrument?
Are you going to play Battleborn? I haven't heard a lick about Battleborn. I have no idea what it even is. Has there been any hype for Battleborn? Is probably enough. Alright. One sunflower seed. The rest cranberries. You have a 2% drop chance. So you're saying there's a chance. Isn't Battleborn similar to Dark Souls? I thought it was like a first-person shooter kind of thing. Like, Borderlands style first-person shooter. From the creators of that other game. Hi, Zos. Welcome. From the creators of Borderlands, maybe? Stop talking to me, Scarecrow. You're not supposed to be able to do that. God damn it. Okay. One of these seeds. Done. And the rest of these seeds. Alright, did I get everything? I think that's it. 1% chance is actually rare, but in 3 runs to the Skull Cave, I have 7 drop for me. Suppose we could try it. If we're not doing anything else. I need to take a solar essence over there as well. Try truffles for days. They're super good, but when you only have two truffle oil makers, it's really not that fantastic. Pick it up. Get the jamberry. There we go. Seeds for days, everybody. Seeds for days. Die, hops! we're encroaching in hop territory now with our ancient fruits. Hype. What's on your head? Horse hat, of course. Duh. Give the rabbit a blowjew. Got two rabbit's foots in one lucky day run. We could try it out. We could try it out. Some apples and some pomegranates, eh? Need three of those apples. This gives us two. All right. Perfect timing. All the beers. 56 total, okay. So every time we do this, we go through 56. Stop trying to eat the hops, you dumbass. You want me to eat this? Boom! Coronas for days. Alright. Now that's over and done with. Look at our monies, you guys. Unbelievable. Where did I put Mr. Horse? Rip Mr. Horse. You behind this tree? Rip the horse. I left him at Pierre's, didn't I? No, here he is. There he is. What do you mean? You are the horse. All right. Very nice. Talk to me, honey. Sugar calendar. Not much going on. All right. I'm from Hungary. You're the best. Thank you. He's us. Where's the part in the game where you become an alcoholic and shit gets real? I wonder if anything would happen if we just kept drinking the beer. Paul and Era, welcome. What's up? Let's go to that one place that does that one thing, shall we? Let's do it. Oh my god, look at all of our cranberries. Cranberries for days. Unbelievable amounts of cranberries. All right, I'm gonna take a quick break. I'm gonna go to the bathroom quick, fill up my water, do some stuff. I'll be back in like 3 minutes, and then we can go to the Skull Cave and see if we can get a random drop, because then we could just be done with everything. Just finish it all right here today. Let's do it. You're my best friend. All right, 48 mega bombs is gonna serve us well when we go to those caves, but 11 common mushrooms, I'm not sure if that's enough food. Do we have more food on hand? Do Do we have things that we can eat and put into my mouth? What else is there? What else could I put in my mouth? I wish I could just buy like a shit ton of miners' treats and shit like that, you know? The blackberries, yeah, they're not that bad. They're not that good either. Because we might die, right? We get destroyed. Plus defense. I'll take 4 of those. Were you taking a poop? No, that'd be a very quick poop. I could just go pick more shrooms, but I want something better, you know? Could probably buy, like I said, some things from the saloon. They probably have some good things. Palmy, welcome. Do we have an apple ready? Check on that. Nice. Let's take the apple and pomegranate while we're waiting for Pam. I think she doesn't get to the bus stop until about 9. While we're waiting on her slow ass, we can go ahead and finish some bundles. You can buy miner's treats from the dwarf at the mines. Perfect. Unlimited or one a day? Hopefully unlimited. There's one pomegranate for you, sir. And 3 apples for you, m'lady. Woo! A heater! Oh boy! Okay, so that's 1 sunflower and 1 rabbit's paw, and we're fucking done! We're done! Let's finish it today! Let's fucking do it! Don't let your dreams be stopped by rabbit paws. Just do it. What's the best fruit of being in the mines? I don't know. Miner's treat sounds pretty good. Okay, Hot's gotta go. Might come back later. See you, dude. Excuse me, Elvis birds. Yeah, finish it. I'm gonna try. We're going up to the dwarf. I know we're a little bit late in the bus, but it's worth it if we can get some good shit. A rabid paw. Speak to me. Hey! Wanna buy some drugs? Miner's treat, 125 energy, 50 health, 3 mining, 32 magnetism. Yeah, I can buy a bunch of those. Aw, shit yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Can't stop, won't stop. Fuck yeah. I need 1 solar essence. I can't forget. Oh, we're gonna be so late. We're gonna be so late. I'm going. I could have fast traveled, but I want my horse with me. Let's go. Excuse me. Come through. Excuse me. Come through. Drop the fucking heater off, mate. Sell the rest of my pomegranates. And then get 1 solar essence. Just 1. Oh no, do we have enough money for a trip? I don't know. Juke. Buy Mega Bombs 2? 48 is plenty. plenty. Let's see what the lady's selling. I don't know if I've ever been here on a Wednesday. Got my drugs. Omni Geode, Starfruit, Rhubarb, Beet Seeds. It doesn't seem like she ever changes. Unless I always catch her on the same day. Alright, let's go. Let's just pop one of these miner's treats right off the bat. Plus mining spell and magnetism. Yeah, fuck mining. Those Omni Geodes are pretty fucking real though. Alright, rabbit paw time!
Give it to me. Give me the rabbit's paw.
Wouldn't that have been a fucking epic thing if he dropped it immediately? That would have been, oh, just dreams. Such dreams. Oh, it's a hole. I'm jumping in for show.
You fell 5 levels.
Good to know. We still have the plus magnetism, so when we drop this bomb, we come back. Uh-oh, I can't get away. Oh, that hurt me. We get all the stuffs and things. Bring it. Is that not the squid thing that you were talking about? That might not be the squid thing that you were talking about. I don't even know what the squid thing is. Boss can leave earliest 10:10. Oh, I forgot to put the solar essence in. RIP. Put the essence in the skeleton. It's too late. Are those flying things, the squid things you're talking about? Or should I be fighting other stuff? Should I be picking more fights? Those guys are invulnerable to all of my attacks. Suppose I could hit these open just in case of something that's really cool that pops out of them. Do we need the gold ore? Not really. That is the thing I'm talking about, but it's a 1% chance. So you're saying there's a chance. This is a clusterfuck up in here. Run for it. Juke! Juke! Let me know if you guys see any iridium. I'm gonna miss that. Give me that diamond. Oh, these jukes though. Juke City. Duke fucking city, man. Just keep popping these miner's treats so that we can have a healthy supply of magnetism. I hope that we get some more holes as well. Where's Chantel? She's at work. She works during the day. I mean, I work as well. I'm working right now. She doesn't work at home, though. Bitch. Bring it on, bitch. Come on. Give me the goods, baby. No, don't hurt me. I said, give me the goods. Don't poke me in the butthole. You jerk. Fucking jork. I thought you were on a higher floor than this. Oh. Ah! Almost caught me off guard. I think that's some iridium over here. We should go get that. No, that's not iridium, I don't think. It's fake iridium. Aquamarine. You got a bomb from that one. You got that luck, Hutz. I'm testing it. Goddamn aquamarine. Throwing me off. It's already 3:40 p.m. Come on, man. Yeah, I'm in the blast radius. It doesn't matter. Doesn't do very much damage. 15 levels! Whoa. Did that actually hurt me? Purple mushroom, don't care. This area is overrun with monsters. Oh shit. I hate these floors. You know what? This is what we do with these floors. Ladder, please. Ladder me, baby. Got time to hit rocks, man. Oh, shit. Rabbit paw, please. No rabbit paws yet. Crossing my fingers for you. If we kill 100 of them, we should get one, right? Oh, that purple slime, I didn't even see him. Jump down the shaft. Fuck off, mate. I tried to put on the jukes, I didn't have them. Didn't have the jukes in that guy. This floor sucks, man. There we go. Oh, I got a bomb! You got my hopes up! Come on, mates. Fight me! Smite me, oh mighty smiter! I'm killing so many of them! Rabbit paw! Or give me an eel stew! Something, man! Iridium ore, I like that. There's another iridium over there. Is it worth going for? I don't fucking know. Ready more. More iridium ore. Oh my god, this is amazing. If nothing else, we get some iridium. And all the stone in the fucking world. Oh, bring it, bitch. I'm ready for this one. Oh, hold me, baby. Level 52, I'm feeling good. It's 8 p.m. Wouldn't that be a sick joke if I got the rabbit paw, but then, had to start over? Because, they took it out of my inventory because I died? That'd be fucking awful. Come at me, bitch. Nothing, man. Yeah, what time do I have to get out of here? Okay, it's another another staircase time. Another staircase time. Jade, I'm sorry, and Sap, you weren't really invited to this party to begin with, so. Ain't nobody got time for that shit. A book! It made me take damage to my own bomb! Come on, mate. Don't Zelda that shit over your head, you idiot! I heard you. Fight me. Ah, he didn't show up. We could, you know, we'll probably have to do this a couple times, but at least we're trying. At least we're trying. At least we're getting like 17,000 Omni Geodes. Ten 30, so you have time to get a Solar Essence. You're saying I've got to leave now? I'll fight this guy and then we can go.
Bite me.
Fight me. Quit playing a cock. Quit cock teasing me, man. What are you playing at, mate? All right, we'll get out of here. We tried. We can come back another day. We can buy more mega bombs from our bro. All right, so if I put the Solar Essence in now, is it gonna work? Cause it's not like sun time. It's not sun time, daytime, good Lord. Solar Essence isn't working. You guys lied to me. Lied to me. Bunch of liars. Let's go home. Return to Stardew Valley as I'm holding a mega bomb above my head? Sure, I'll let you under the bus. If you go 2 to 3 days in a row, you're almost guaranteed to get one. Is there a minecart system in the deserts? No. There's not. You need to complete another mission first. Okay. The one with the rainbow shell? We should have been looking on the beach for the rainbow shells, man. For the key. Oh well, it's too late now. It's way too late. 70 Omni Geodes. Wow. That's a thing. 28 Iridium ores. That's pretty sick. Iron ores, copper ores. 46 gold ores. That's the way we should just go. Fuck mining. We should just go to the desert. Bombs, whatever. We got mega bombs. Those are way better. Put that away. Sell this and that. Whoa! Two rusty spoons! Amazing! Unbelievable. Two rusty spoons? That's even better than one rusty spoon! Maybe collect the beer tomorrow morning. Fuck it. Is the horse called Bumbo? No. Want a baby soon in Stardew Valley? I have a baby.